In this video, we have given that A plus B plus C is equal to 2022 and 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C is equal to 1 by 2022. Then we have to find the value of 1 by A power 2023 plus 1 by B power 2023 plus 1 by C power 2023. So we have A plus B plus C is equal to 2022 and 1 by A plus B plus C will be equal to 1 by and A plus B plus C is 2022. And also we have given that 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C is equal to 1 by 2022. So from these two equations we can get 1 by A plus B plus C is equal to 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C and 1 by A plus B plus C minus 1 by A will be equal to 1 by B plus 1 by C and here A times A plus B plus C will be LCM and we will get A minus A plus B plus C is equal to and here BC will be LCM and we will get C plus B and A will get cancelled so minus of B plus C by A times A plus B plus C is equal to B plus C by BC and it is B plus C by BC plus B plus C by A times A plus B plus C is equal to 0. And we can take B plus C common and we will get 1 by BC plus 1 by A times A plus B plus C is equal to 0. And it is B plus C times and BC times A plus B plus C will be ABC times A plus B plus C and here we will get A times A plus B plus C plus BC is equal to 0 and it is B plus C times A times A plus B plus C plus BC is equal to and 0 times ABC times A plus B plus C will be 0 and A times A plus B plus C plus BC it is A times A is A square plus A times B is AB plus A times C is AC plus BC and A square plus AB is A times A plus B plus AC plus BC is C times A plus B and it is a plus b times a plus c. So b plus c times and a times a plus c plus bc is a plus b times a plus c is equal to 0. And it is b plus c times a plus b times a plus c is equal to 0. So either b plus c is equal to 0 and b is equal to minus c, or a plus b is equal to 0 and a is equal to minus b, or a plus c is equal to 0 and a is equal to minus c. And we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 2022. And on the equations are symmetric with respect to a, b and c. So from a plus b is equal to 0, a plus b is 0 plus c is equal to 2022. So we can get c is equal to 2022. And from here we can also get a is equal to 2022, and from here we can get b is equal to 2022. And we have to find the value of 1 by a power 2023 plus 1 by b power 2023 plus 1 by c power 2023. And it is 1 by a power 2023 plus 1 by, and b is minus a, power 2023 plus 1 by c power 2023. And minus a power 2023, it is minus 1 times a power 2023, and it is minus 1 power 2023 times a power 2023, and minus 1 power 2023 will be minus 1 times a power 2023, and it is minus a power 2023. So it is 1 by a power 2023, and this is minus 1 by a power 2023 plus 1 by c power 2023, and 1 by a power 2023 will get cancelled. So it is 1 by c power 2023, and it is 1 by c is equal to 2022 power 2023. It is equal to 1 by 2022 power 2023.